Hey, how's it going out there, everybody? This is SpeedBoy14 on my playthrough of The Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom for the Nintendo Switch. If you guys give me a favor and drop a like on this video, I'd really, really appreciate that. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to click that subscribe button and click on the bell to be notified every time I make new videos. Exciting feature of the channel, if you want to request your favorite, which is your favorite, area in this game, you can do that in the comments below. Also, let me know down in the comments below for a question of the video. What are your plans for this summer? Since today's the first day of summer, I would love to know. It's been a while since I've recorded Tears of the Kingdom. I hope you guys are enjoying my Super Mario 3D World playthrough, which is my playthrough of the Switch version of Super Mario 3D World. I hope you guys are still enjoying that. So, it's been a while since I've recorded this game. I'm glad to be back to recording this game, because I'm really enjoying this playthrough. This playthrough has been a lot of fun. Here's a shrine right here. I'm loving this playthrough. I'm loving this game of Tears of the Kingdom. It's been an awesome, awesome game so far. An upright device. Excuse me. I don't know how we're gonna do this. I'm trying to figure it out. Hmm. I think I can just do this. Move it this way. Attach this. Onto this. This is a good way to glide over here, but... And that actually worked. Now I need to find something that goes in there. What goes in there? I feel like there's something that has to. If not, I can't move it this far out. I'm trying to think what you're supposed to do. Thinking. Not work like I anticipated it to. How am I gonna do this? I see the bow. I get where it's at. Okay, so... I get what I'm supposed to do, somewhat. I'll cut, and I will see you guys when I figure out what to do. Alright guys, I am back, so I think, do I have enough arrows? I have 21 arrows, so I think I'm okay. supposed to shoot an arrow here and then do that. That was easy. Wow.
Excuse me.
See what happens if I do this. If I do this. I'm trying to figure out how to get out of this area, but I really want it to be like this. Quit standing up! It's not even that difficult. I don't know if... Okay, so I feel like... Don't stand up. Okay. Okay, so we have to work out something. Need it to be pretty tall. This might just work. This might work. Not perfectly lined up with each other. There are some changes I can make. I do feel like. That's too far up high. Excuse me. I feel like I screwed up. This might just work. If I grab the other one. This might just work. Might just work. Let's try again. Maybe. I think I have to use the other one. I have to connect this one to it. Let's try that. Excuse me, that might work. Let's try it. I might have to just move this another way. This might just work. It did not put me high enough. For it to put me high enough, what do I have to do? I feel like I have to, first of all, do this. Here's what I think you have to do. I think you have to do it like this. Put this as close as you possibly can. Like right there. And then you have to flip this over. Let's move it a little closer than what it is right now. Maybe about like that will do, but let's angle it perfectly. Wow! I didn't think it was that difficult. Wow. How's it that hard? I think I can do it. Like, let's find another way to do it. Okay. I'm just gonna keep trying. That's all I can do. Maybe I do this. This might just work. I don't know for sure, but... just work. All right, let's try it. This way, and then like that. I believe it'll work. I don't know for sure, but I believe it will. It did work! That was a bit complicated right there. Alright guys, that's it. Thank you very much for watching, guys. If you enjoyed, don't forget to drop a like. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to click that subscribe button. And click on the bell to be notified every time I make new videos. Have a wonderful day. Peace, Republican Speed Boy.